I got a 1 liter round bottle flask with water inside. Okay, let's try it out. I wash it with methanol. You can use ethanol instead because methanol is a little bit poisonous. I just wash it twice, and you can choose to blow the air in to evaporate all the methanol. Okay, this is hot air gun. I choose to ignite it. It's very dangerous actually. But the process will be very quick. You see, we got a dry, clean, beautiful round bottle flask.
Hehehe.